don't have it with her.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, go show us your book.
Not with you.
It's not with you. Oh, you don't have it with you. It's the looking through the eyes of a person that has PTSD and taking the journey with that person. I have three sections, which is childhood, lovesick, and then beyond the pain. And I am so thankful and blessed with Mary that she worked with me and dealt with me. Dealt with me, actually. She actually dealt with me because I'm a very stubborn person because I didn't want to change any words in my book. And she's my editor. And I'm like, please don't change anything because it has to come from within me.
And you guys are still friends.
Right? Yeah. And it, yeah.
So check it out on Amazon.com.
Check it out. Mm-hmm. Her story. So thank you.
Thank you.
So many people will grow from you. So, with that said,
we're gonna take a little trip.
Take a trip.
Not that kind of trip.
Oh, okay.
Kind of funny.
Oh,
Wow. Thank you. So you're a roamer and you're a warrior.
For sure.
Yes.
All right, we're going to bring Doug back up here. You got for us now, Doug. I think you need to give me a reason or two, huh?
Yeah.
decide if he's gonna try it.
What if we try an original?